Good morning, everyone. Gnani Arts takes great joy and delight in presenting you its major exhibition for 2017, entitled Spaces of Sanctity, Sacred Monuments of Singapore in Fine Art. It will be staged in Tangen Shopping Center in Singapore. In conjunction with this exhibition, we have a beautiful series of artist interviews for your enjoyment and understanding. And today, I'm delighted and overjoyed to have Sarbani Bhattacharya with us. Hi Sarbani, how are you?
Yes, hi Vidya, I'm fine.
Good to see you today.
Yeah, great to see you too and your new gallery. Congrats on this.
Thank you very much.
I'm an artist. I draw inspiration from nature and the nature quality of nature as well as the nature quality of human being and how we are connected with nature. All these are very interesting, and the way the flowers, the fruit comes and the birds in the tree becomes a mother for the birds, the animals and a lot of other living beings. That inspires me. These are the things which I do put in my art.
That's wonderful, Sarbani. It is actually an undying process for you. I mean, it is an ongoing thing that's...
Yeah, it is endless. It is endless. It is eternal. I really feel like I want to do more. I want to search more. I want to represent more. But it's really, really never ending.
Do you find yourself continuing this inspiration within your inspiration for Spaces of Sanctity exhibition? Do you see that happening?
And then I knew that I want to do. Okay, and for getting the connections, I found these two places interestingly, this is one is an island. It is Pulau Ubin,
yes, yeah.
Because I'm a nature lover. For me, the first day when I went to Pulau Ubin, I found myself so deeply connected with the place. I felt myself, lively, alive. I was feeling very happy. And I loved exploring over there.
It is sacred to you in a way.
Yeah, it is quite sacred to
me. It is a place of sanctity in your perspective.
Yes. And then another one is, I visited Gnani Arts. Then saw a cenotaph over there. And this cenotaph was meant for the military personnel who sacrificed their lives during World War I and World War II.
Okay.
There was written, "We died so that you can live." Seeing that one, I felt like some kind of responsibility came inside me.
Right.
Oh God, yes, I'm alive. And the way I was telling you, I felt much more alive than in Pulau Ubin. Here also I felt much more alive. So when you told me about this exhibition, then these are the places I got most connected with. For me, it's a very precious feeling, which I want to bring to my paintings too.
So Sarbani, tell us about any future plans for your artwork inspirations.
Making my artwork in architectural subject.
Okay.
Like something from 2D to 3D.
Okay.
So exploring more on 3D.
Sarbani, it has been such a pleasure being with you today. I wish you the very best in your creative pursuits. And I'm wishing you a blessed day and a wonderful life.
Thank you so much, Vidya. Thank you. Always and best wishes always.
So thank you, dear.